All of it absolutely true. Phil is joining me in the commentary box, and Phil, maybe you could just tell us, I know it's your own fight, but just exactly how you felt going into this match.
Yeah, sure. Tony Summers is quite well known with Jeff Thompson's group, and a very strong grappler. Obviously his game plan here is to just take me to the floor and rip my limbs off.
Well, yeah, he is a grappler. He's got a judo background, as I said. He trains with me at my club, and quite proficient on the ground. He's also a good puncher, as you felt there. I mean, it was a cracking left hook there.
Yeah, my jaw ached for a week afterwards, I have to say.
I bet. So what was the tactics then, Phil? I mean,
well, obviously, I gathered that he'd been working with you, so I didn't want to go to the floor with him. You see in my corner, Trevor Ambrose, kickboxing champion. I've been doing a lot of work with him, so it was a case of staying on my feet. So we've got two game plans. He's taking me to the floor, and I'm trying to stay on my feet.
And also staying close to the ropes, obviously part of the game plan as well.
So. Yeah, certainly. Really, like, most of it was I was just working around the edge. I think that Tony starts to draw me out a little bit into the centre there, as you can see, so it's a good opportunity for him just to take me down to the centre of the ring.
Maybe you could just tell us just a little bit about your own form of martial art.
I'm an instructor under Dan Nisanto in Jeet Kune Do and Kali. And for this actual fight, a lot of preparation I did was up at Lee Hasdell School. On top of this, I trained kickboxing with Trevor Ambrose, and I did a lot of grappling with Dave Kavanagh as a judo
Well, there, we can see what you're training with now, Phil. That was an absolutely beautiful, beautiful kick there, and caught him absolutely right on the button. And, well, you've got to be a little bit concerned about the way he went down there, because Tony Summers was out before he actually hit the deck. And I can see there that you're obviously concerned. Let's have another look at it. It's a left kick.
And he's in the air. He's airborne.
He was really unconscious before he hit the deck. So when somebody's...